Hello, my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Libra, February 6th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. You start to live life in a low intensity, which is sometimes very positive, since you take the time to meditate and think about things more, in addition to not reacting badly to the sometimes negative stimuli of life. A day for saving and taking care of finances. Remember that this also means that you should not incur heavy expenses or invest large sums in something you do not need. It is not a day to waste money. You have a goal to achieve, but you are looking in the wrong place. Focus and pay attention to the signs that life gives you. You need to start meeting more people and going out more, especially singles. Think about a meeting of friends or a night out in the city with the people you love, in matters of love. If you already have a couple, a relationship is more than just a contract. It is all the creation of a new dimension. With your virtues and with the virtues of your partner, a new entity is created. The one that you are both together and the one that will drive you to reach new goals. Therefore, it is vital that you do not fear the closeness to which your partner sometimes forces you. If you are single, this is a good day to try to get to know that person you like more. Know her really, not through her social networks and indirectly. And the best way to do that is to observe her interacting with her friends. So do whatever it takes to sneak into that party. In matters of work, nobody seems to listen to the warnings you make, and everything that you have noticed, and that you know is yet to come, must be addressed once and for all. So do not keep crying out in the desert and go to those who have some decision-making power. Doing so will not only avoid further consequences. You will also earn points for yourself, to achieve your well-being today. On this day you have woken up with an anguish that has not vanished, and that you cannot explain to yourself. It is a pressing sensation, which of course you must attend to. It is a wake-up call that you have not been able to interpret. You must make that call that you have been putting off. And the lucky numbers for you today were the following: 6, 34, 45 and 12. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is red. And today's advice is as follows. Don't be the first to raise your voice. It is common that the one who gets angry in a debate is the one who is not right. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like or comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video and subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell so that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings, full of great luck, but above all, full of a lot of love.